guys. Today we're going to be taking a look at the WWE Elite Series 55. First time in the line, James Ellsworth, and probably last time in the line unless he comes back. Which I highly doubt he will, because, I don't know. I think he's going to be good, successful in the independent circuit. So, I'm sure this figure is discontinued just because, he did get fired. So, I'm not sure if they left off on bad terms or whatever. But, anyways, let's just get this guy opened up as soon as possible because I am on a bit of a tight schedule. I'm watching Good Girls on NBC. I watch it on Hulu, but... And then SmackDown's on tonight. And I need to rewatch Raw because I fell asleep. Anyways, on the side, you can see James Ellsworth there. You know, he took a lot of crap. And, you know, he took it, you know, with round shoulders. So, you know, good on him. Anyways, there is James Ellsworth there. And then you can see all of the information. No Chin Music as his finisher. It's pretty fine. There you go. Yeah, that's the gimmick. Any man with two hands had a fighting chance. And then, he defeated AJ Styles 3 times in a row. I did review Neville, and that's it. I'm not reviewing Big Cass. I want him, but, I haven't been able to get him. There's plenty of him around, so I'm not in a rush to get him. I did review Enzo because... at the time, there was allegations, but those allegations, they're not confirmed, but they're not denied, so, I don't know. Anyways, there is, James Ellsworth. There's the top. Nothing on the bottom, I guarantee you. Anyways, let's just get this guy opened up his outfit. Alright, we got James Ellsworth out of the packaging, and, this is a very scrawny-looking figure, and, he comes with a shirt that's just, it's just a printed thing on it. This was one of the top selling shirts on WWE Shop. Let's get this to focus on my thumbnail. I don't know. The reason why I put on the shirt is because there's a tattoo I recognize. So, but I don't think this looks like him. I mean, it looks like him, but it looks like he's being punched. You know, when you get punched in slow motion, or someone gets punched in slow motion, all the skin kind of, reacts to it, and it looks like the skin is reacting to him getting punched. I don't know. Maybe it's just, he's, getting punched by, this guy. And then he's like, oh! So, I don't know. This body mode, I actually can't tell what this body mode. This is a new body mode. For this new figure. That sucks. That doesn't suck. It's very scrawny. I like how skinny the arms are. I feel like this is the female arms. But I'm afraid these are going to break. Guess how skinny they are. I don't like these. Is it accurate though? You can't tell them the box. He's just wearing a very simple attire. His tattoos make up for it. But... the hair looks... I never liked this hairstyle, if I'm being totally honest. I thought it looks too, ratty, But it had a nice wash in there. And then this tattoo's kind of faded out. I can't even read that. Is that faded out on mine, or is it actually faded out on him? I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you got this figure and if that's how it is. Then he has this tattoo, and he's like, oh, yeah, that tattoo looks cool. Looking at the freaking poster that they have filled with the tattoos you can get. And he's like, oh, I got that one, and that exact color. That's what this looks like. But this tattoo I recognize. At least I think it is what it is. I think this is... heart-shaped box by Nirvana, the cover. Actually, now I'm thinking about it, it's probably not. It does look like it, though. It's like a split right there. Ugh. So, I don't know. I'm definitely gonna look it up after this video. I remember the that album cover is like, it's an inside, it's like, it looks like it's inside out, you know, this like inside of the body, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to look at it now. Articulation, the head will look up and down, but not up too much, which is kind of funny because chin. But I look down, you know, kind of. And I wish they put like some sort of rubber in there, so like when he does it, it looks like that. And then it looks like, you know, I don't know. And it looks side to side. He does have a bit of a head pivot. His arm will move out like so. He can't do 360. He has a single bend that meets not even 90 degrees. Like probably like 89 or something. Now he does have two fists, because that's his gimmick. Any man with two hands has a fighting chance. So that's, you know. Yeah. He does have a bicep swivel. So yeah, the arms will move out like so. I think I said that. But the ab crunch will not crunch on mine. So I'm guessing he doesn't move that far forward, he moves more back. So I don't want to force it without the hairdryer. Anyways, he does have a waist swivel. His hip joints move out like so. He can't kick out. Not that great. You know, I like that he can kick out like so, so you can get those snow chin musics. But he doesn't really go back at all. Yeah, actually, he goes back a fair amount. More than any other wrestlers, I'll tell you that much. But thigh cut, double joint knees, but it is hindered by the knee thing. The boot rotation there, so we'll swivel, and he does have, you know, all that articulation down there as well. Put on the shirt, just so you can see how it looks. I don't know if I'll keep this on. I think I will. I don't have Carmella. Actually, I don't think there is a Carmella figure. Like, an Elite, at least. Cover up his fucking weird body. Come on. Let's do some comparisons. There you go, James. Here's the first comparison. The second Braun Strowman figure ever. And they're making another one. Just with a different head sculpt. James Ellsworth should be either shorter or Braun should be taller. Either or, but that looks good. I think I might have him, you know, doing that weak punch to Braun. What is to someone else? I don't remember. Anyways. We also have the other guy that kicked his ass. But then again, he did kick his ass too. AJ Styles. This is my only, I mean, it's not my only AJ Styles figure, but it's the only one I have out of the box, so I might not be, you know, lined up in the, you know, dates, so, to, you know, I don't know. But, yeah, these two are good. These two are good. I mean, he should be taller than them. And then, the guy that made it stay longer than it should have been. Dean Ambrose. Yeah, that's a good height. That's a good height difference. This is my favorite Dean Ambrose figure, and I don't know, I might switch back to the other one if I can fix it. You know, with the more buff looking body and, you know, skinnier legs. This is the leg that would have given Shinsuke Nakamura, not the legs he has now, because the pants that he has on him now, they look baggy as hell, and they're not baggy, they're very, you know, they're skinny, you know? It makes his leg look very skinny, so. But yeah, that's my review of James Ellsworth. I'm just gonna have Braun, I wish Braun had the, you know, open choke slam hand, just so I could have him choke slamming frigging James Ellsworth. Can I get this to work? Oh. Yeah, probably not. I'm not gonna try. It's gonna take a lot of balance. Yeah, I'll just end the video off with this. Remember when James Ellsworth eliminated Braun in the Survivor Series? It was 2 years ago, because Brown was a soul survivor. He wasn't a soul survivor, but he was about to become a soul survivor. But yeah, he, James Ellsworth was under the ring because he was in so much pain or something, and Braun was about to get back in the ring, but James Ellsworth held his feet, and he got counted out, and Braun just fucking killed him. It was so funny. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and make sure you do subscribe to see a lot more content, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Thanks for watching.